All right. Audio working? Yeah, audio's working. Okay, cool. And do the big OBS update. Just show your time area observed. Alright. There you go. Pieces, not gonna lie. Lot of controller pieces. That's the good. There were the new Rakdos that came out. First arc. Well, then. I know. You have haste. That's a lot of sense, you know. Maybe that had a bad order, to be honest. Why am I being so loose away? I'm fine. It is what it is. So I'm still get my 7 at least. Interesting. it has a pseudo, what the fuck ever it's called. I should die in our direction. I'm stupid. Alright. Good still game though. You know I better fuck it up. That's what I thought, because it was a sack hard thing to swinging anyway. Skirk in the den. I lose a profit, I still got that mana. It's a... Okay. Fine. Ball. Oh, never mind. I'm gonna do my thing. Cool. Hi. Come on, stack line. Catching the creature, that's fun. From this pass anyway. I'm not sure how my card. Still not worth getting yet. Hands kind of ass. That's a little better. Yeah, okay. I just swapped the guy. Five boxes. Should begin. Look at that. Cool. It's fine. Give me words. That should be fun. Second route will be easy to beat. Hey, Buzzball. Welcome back. Yeah, they weren't winning this game. It's been a very long time since I've lost against life gain goblins. You've actually outraced their life gain. No, no, you're good. You're good. This is a bad hand. Bet you totally spell when we were goblin playing as turn two. Turn three. How fun. Yeah, this time. Well, never mind. And yeah, see what the time was for. Spell her? Cast spell her, okay. Unslip maybe? Huh. They just play that first, so okay.
By your side, I am always ready.
A quest of mystery.
Could have played that and gave a creature first strike or something, and I would have been dead, I think. Yeah, stop me now, or I'm gonna kill you. Let's begin. It's good. I expected to see Ellie Norn on fucking turn 3. That's on there. Stop the ship, bird. Snoop? No, maybe. What happened? The fuck is going on? We need to pick up for this. The ads, do I need both their deck? What the fuck? Hold there. Oh, hey, hey, Pierre. All right. I still won't be at work until Friday. Because of how the whole thing works with it. It's still a 5-day quarantine. First phase of a horrible one, like. There's a little bit of annoyance here and there. I thought we couldn't get a lightning bolt on this farm, maybe we get hard to get the lightning bolts. Yeah, it's been, the first day was annoying as shit though, too. Fuck, it was freezing my ass off in the shells. Did it just roar for the troll? Okay, that was weird. The new pet that guy was using? I remember that avatar, but okay. There we go. Too many mucks. And try it. Go draw something good. Oh yeah, that I've had the entire time, yeah. That I didn't lose. Evolve Sweeper? Was it a standard deck? Some people, it was pretty bad, and it to the point where things tasted nasty. The dog, what's his name? Cool, I'm up still next turn. So it's Mason, Snakes, and Frost. Pretty much close out the game. He has to block boxes, and then there's fuck any damage here. That's right, I think I did turn off, didn't I? I forgot to have the Twitch chat turned off. The ability is gonna aim free. He's doubling my goblins. Hi, Fuzzball. Next level, I get a pack. One land is horrendous. This is better. Oh, they're doing the animations at least, okay. More cheese, this will be red mana. Damage in. Here we go. Next turn is four chieftain. Nick Rekka. Or earlier than that. Well, there goes the card from my hand. I gain crank up probably. So that takes a card out of my hand. You have to take Cranko. I have Cranko no matter what I do next turn if I really want to. They have to take Cranko. Doesn't matter whether I had to cost one less or not, or them having haste +1/+1. Either way, he's gonna have haste. Which will I have? Okay, cool. Good turn choice. That in that order. If we steam blast, being inefficient again. Well, fuck. Taking one of these, I can just grab a card I want next turn. We got the matrix, but okay. I can play another one next turn. So three mana. Actually, more than that because of Prospector, because he gives me more mana. Double the power, increase the power of my field by one, so that would be 2, 5, 7, 8. Probably use one of these again if they have it, or a box of these, or they know I have, so I can use a card to take it if they have those cards. Does black deck do play cards that do that? Let's see what they do. Nazis. Oh, sorry. Inquisition. Yep. Make a counter. Should be stupid to do. No point in countering the increase. I mean, let's see. 1, 2, 3. Put him on a 3-turn clock. Yeah, I'm not paying the mana for that. Still have him turn clock. I need one more power in the field to kill him. And then our turn. Ooh, Day of Dredra. I definitely haven't played against the control deck in a while. Oh, we either. Oh, and okay. Six mana. Say, transition. This is the card of a shoot choice. Alright, come on. You grab. You search for the barrier.
Sorry, I'm late. No time for a break.
That was a horrible draw. Ooh, that also has a draw effect. Interesting. I didn't realize that. Pretty good, actually.
Skip to the good part.
The focus and discipline. Meditate. And
I'm really not afraid of our stuff for the most part. Four mana, yep. Okay. Give me hook. Hold on. Any more land?
I'm known for my excellent timing. Keep up the pace.
All these planeswalkers I got, holy shit.
Just the trick for this.
Doesn't actually matter in my turn, but okay. Now he's even like that. Fail pushes back. I think fail pushes. No, fail pushes isn't banned in this format.
No! I am not making this up as I go!
Ooh. Man, they got something good. Good. I might lose this game.
That's more like it.
You know what? I'm not done.
You have a kind of spell here or something.
Right on schedule.
I don't know why it has the arcane ability to it, but it does for some reason. Again. Can't be in with that. That sucks. Oh well, it happens. Hey there, Gaiman. It's good. Smoke very prosperous. Gotta go all heal guys, please. Snow plane. Always veteran. Okay, does it gain life guard? Cool. Kenny, you were pushing the volume on me. You did, you fucking hit the volume. I don't know why you're not loud on my end, because I have a volume slider that only affects my headphones. He's playing solstice with his deck of the ass. That'd be out of them. They could break a card though for him. I'm gonna drive him nuts, but I can't outbeat them at this point. I could literally win in the game.
me. Didn't take a while to like win. I think he gets it. It would be a card, okay? I put the ball. I can't lose that matchup. Almost impossible to lose that matchup. Starts getting to the point where they're losing more health than they're gaining, and then they die because they can't keep up. Actually, when Chieftain's out. All right, everyone who watched, thank you all for watching this little stream today, and I shall see y'all later. Let's see who I can raid though, huh? Spooky Loops. Sorry, Spooky Loops.